To improve gaze typing, we created cascading dwell typing. As the user types, our system updates the dwell times of keys on the keyboard. The dwell times of keys likely to be selected next are decreased, making them faster and easier to select. Conversely, the dwell times of unlikely keys are increased, making them more difficult to select. As the user types, letter probabilities are updated and the minimum dwell time is reduced, allowing the user to type even faster. Thanks for listening. Please read our paper to learn more.